Well, ever since Novak's taken on this new persona, sort of in the image of JTG, things have looked better for Novak. He's been much more impressive, much more aggressive.
The only reason anybody's taken any notice of Jacob Novak is because for weeks I was talking about him, and now all of a sudden he's had the sense, and he has had the sense, to challenge me. That's the only reason. And so, good for him. Perhaps he's outsmarting me here, which is... He's got some great grand scheme of things, and perhaps it's working. I don't think so. I think he's an absolute moron. And he's just happened to luck upon the chance of having an encounter with me. He wants to get famous, you know, using my help. Good for him. There's plenty of people have.
And now Novak wearing the Timberland boots like his pro, stomping away right on the sternum of Conor O'Brien. Let us not forget, it was last week that Conor O'Brien beat Jacob Novak in a one-on-one match.
Conor O'Brien, you can never underestimate him. People take him for granted.
Whoa, DDT!
Seem to overlook him because he's not really standing out in this competition. But he's been around a long time, and you know, he's honing his skills, and he's got a good, solid pro there in Vladimir Kozlov, somebody who I mentored for a while. So Vladimir Kozlov can pass on a lot of knowledge to him.
And here comes the big Russian, and Jacob Novak will want to tag out now in the worst way to his partner JTG, but he's got a long way to go.
You noticed every single move that Vladimir Kozlov does to his opponent is all connected to the sternum, which takes away the wind of the competitor, which completely renders them useless.
Right at the core of Novak, and this match may have ended right here, right now. The cover, two, and there's JTG. And Vladimir disposes of the flyest of the fly, and back comes Conor O'Brien. Not sure why Kozlov made the tag there. Perhaps to see if his rookie could seal the deal, but instead O'Brien walks right into that boot, and Jacob Novak has picked up a victory. That was impressive.
Your winner, was impressive. Jacob Novak and JTG.
I thought Novak was done. Maybe Novak does have more of a chance than we're giving him credit for next week when he faces William Regal.